Hey, YouTubers. Just, been working on something. Mother wanted me to, make something different for printing, so decided to do a little work on a rose on Blender, and, hopefully it turns out alright. She's gonna be some, pretty fine layers, though. Might have to make a couple of them just to see which one looks better. Kind of a little bit of work modeling it. Let's switch to material. No, we'll switch to solid view and go into some edit here. Some edit mode, so you can kind of see the makeup. They're just your basic flat pieces, and you know, once you get one created, you can I can click on each one of these leaves. I don't know if I can get this. Hold on a second. I can, let's see if I can get you a view sort of sideways here. It's got the thing. whatever. Anyhow, I can select them all, or I can just L on top of one. Pick out one leaf anywhere. And yeah, I've just been creating them. Make sure you use your what the heck is that? On the edges, use select your edge. That's what them purple lines are. Select your edge and use edge crease. Use that edge crease button. It's right there. You'll find it under edges. In your mesh, or you could probably just hit your space bar and type out edge crease. I don't know if that's showing up on this camera. There you go. So when you click on that, make sure you move your mouse so that you can see the effect it's having, or else you won't understand what it's doing. It's dragging out your in your boolean, or in your modifier. I've got a subsurf, so without that edge crease dragged out, you'll get dull corners and stuff. They won't be sharp, so that's how I get that effect, and it looks pretty good, especially when it's switched to render mode. So I'll continue on working on this. I plan on putting stems on it. And multiple other flowers as well. Kind of like a bouquet that's alive. So it'll have their own personal stems, and they'll all be on a platter at the bottom here. Hopefully it looks okay to print. We'll have to see what it turns out. I'll keep you updated. Thanks for watching.